A new airplane seat using padded wings could bring more privacy and a cushioned spot to rest your head. Luke Miles, the designer of the InterSpace plane seat, tells CNN he wanted to come up with a way to make the cheap seats, you know, the ones in economy, a little more comfy. The wings fold manually in and out from behind both sides of the seat. The seat was unveiled this week at a convention in London. The designer says a few airlines are already expressing interest in it. Katie Johnston for WBZ News.